our habits, the way they eat, the food they eat.
The way they eat and the way they drive also.
Yeah, I told you yesterday.
And anything startlingly different you found in terms of infrastructure? It was normal, just like your own country. Nothing special or nothing less or nothing
crossing
more.
The roads.
Crossing the roads. That's great, huh?
Yeah.
Every country has got its own dynamics. So what I was trying to actually talk to you was that since you have visited the heart of India yesterday, where did they go?
Nehru Cave for lunch.
Okay.
Lotus Temple.
Okay.
SCON.
India Gate.
Okay. So that's generally that has shown when you come to India. This is a traditional places everybody will make you see. But the India which is now developing, the India of which I was talking yesterday, the India which I was talking that we are one of the largest outsourcers of US. Rather, a force and outsourcing, BPOs. What you're surprised, where are those people? Those who work in such a sophisticated environment, who are running 13% of the after-sales service network of the world. Where are they? They can't be the people who can cross the roads like this. They must be having some different kind of culture. They must be having a different kind of way of living. Where do they live? What is the actual India that is developing behind this India which you saw yesterday? The India which is developing beyond this is a corporate culture. The corporate cities. There is a corporate city here also. In every part of the India, there is developing a hub of corporate city, which is dealing with the corporate, which is dealing with MNCs, multinational companies. The India which is providing support in form of services to a large world. I don't need that.
No.
I'm audible even without that. I'd rather create more problems. Yeah. It's required when the glass is large. Is it okay without this?
Yeah.
Or
yeah. 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 Much better.
Better.
So, that is actually the India which is developing, and that is an India that you people listen of across your countries. It's not only Lotus Temple, it's not about the temples only. We do have temples and we are proud to have that kind of architecture in India. We draw our character from these temples. That's the way we live. It's nothing, it's not only to be shown to foreigners or the people who come from outside countries. This is actually where we draw our character. But the economics is going different. So what I am discussing with you today is the India ahead. What is the way ahead?